Namaste, this is Nandini Shankar and I'm extremely excited and it feels like a blessing that this project is finally complete. It's my first ever solo classical album and it is called Immerse. I've played Raga Bhimpalasi because normally nowadays we hardly get to hear afternoon ragas in concerts because most of the concerts are held in the evening. So that's how I chose Bhimpalasi, and also it is a rag that is really close to my heart. It is full of longing, full of sweetness, and I really, really enjoyed practicing for it. And it was a lovely experience recording for it at LM Studio. In fact, it was the first time that I recorded something for 45 minutes straight. And apart from being a really nice experience, and there was also so many points of learning, so much that I got to know in the process. And accompanying me on the tabla is the amazing Ojas Adhiya, and I'm so glad to have his accompaniment in my debut classical album. So I hope you guys also enjoy the album as much as I enjoyed putting it together for you all.
Namaskar, this is Ojas Adhiya. It was an honor for me to be part of our album Immerse with Nandini Shankar, which highlights Indian classical music. Nandini, being an immensely talented violinist, she's carrying forward her family's legacy. And apart from being an amazing musician, she's a great and dear friend of mine, and we share a good chemistry on stage and off stage, which reflects in our music. So I request you all to please listen to our album and shower your love and blessings on us. Thank you very much.